here we are making a three ingredient.
Oh, you're perfect.
Nice, careful. A three ingredient recipe for kids, easy recipe for kids to make. Trin's gonna demonstrate. We're gonna make strawberry shortcake, right, Trin?
Mm-hmm.
Right, so yeah. Okay, so Trin just cut up one of the strawberries, but look, babe, you gotta cut it up a lot. I'm gonna cut the green part off.
Okay.
And then I'll cut it into smaller chunks. But I want you to cut this more. Cut this one this way, and then again. And I'm gonna cut the strawberries.
You forgot a leaf.
Okay, thank you. Look at those to the bunnies. Good job. Okay, cut them, and then.
Oh, that's a tiny piece. Well, I just cut
you
this.
You can put them in this bowl. I'll put them in this bowl.
Oh, look! I'm holding it on the fork.
Good job.
It's not coming off. What the heck?
So we're gonna cut up a couple more strawberries, and then we'll show you the next step. Do you remember the next step, Trin?
No.
We put the strawberries onto the shortcake.
Wow.
You hear Punky?
Ah!
Drinking water. Man, you're cutting those up pretty good.
Ah,
right. That's
no.
Okay. Punk will eat that. It's okay. We're good on strawberries.
Not done yet.
All right, finish. And now do you want to help me?
What the heck?
Oh. Look, babe, help me put these strawberries on top of the shortcakes. It looks good already. And the last ingredients.
Oh my god, ice cream!
Is some vanilla
ice cream.
Ice cream.
I love ice cream.
Ruby!
Ruby!
Come get your strawberry shortcake, Ruby.
There we
go. Okay, one more.
Let me do it.
Okay.
Better be a good big scoop.
Ruby's ready for a strawberry shortcake. Oh my goodness, that's a big scoop. That's huge.
I know.
You gonna eat all that?
Yes.
Look, Ruby.
Can I lick this?
Heck yeah. She's like, she dropped what she was doing. Come over here, Ruby. Yeah, you can lick this spoon. You wanna try it? Come here, Ruby, try it. Trin, go ahead and try yours.
This one?
Yeah, take a bite. I'm getting yours, Ruby. Okay, here you go, Ruby. Ready? She can see her. Is it good, Ruby?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Ruby! What do you think, Trin? Good recipe for kids to make?
Mm-hmm.
Three ingredients, right? What are the three ingredients? Shortcake, strawberries, ice cream.
Cake.
Ruby said cake.
Boy.
No, cake.
Cake.
Yay. Here's some cut up strawberry right there.
Strawberry shortcake.
Trin made strawberry shortcake. There's some for you guys. I'm gonna actually be good and not eat that cake. But I'm eating a strawberry.
Aww, that's alright.
Yeah.
I freaking love
them.
They're my favorite.
Trin, you wanna make one for Rainy?
Sure.
This is yours, Rainy.
Thank you.
Oh, are you doing video?
Mm-hmm. The ice cream on the strawberries tastes unbelievable. So
what
good.
What kind of ice cream is that?
Vanilla. Try and make one for Dan.
Oh. Dan, you want strawberry shortcake?
I'd love one.
What?
Yeah, your turn.
No.
Oh,
don't worry about Dan's
God.
Lollipop and make him a strawberry shortcake.
No, for
real. You are kidding me, Dan. You're gonna
Last time I had
the
these
more
Maddie's mom
junk.
Made them.
Stop judging Dan by the junk that he eats. I know that I do that. I'm sorry.
You said a quiet video.
Okay, shh. Jesus.
Not ASMR.
I know.